Chapter 3, Einstein. This is the most important result obtained in connection with the theory of gravitation since Newton's day. Einstein's reasoning is the result of one of the highest achievements of human thought. These words were uttered by Sir J.J. Thompson, the president of the Royal Society, at a meeting of that body held on November 6, 1919, to discuss the results of the eclipse expedition. Einstein.